on Larry King Now. He's been hailed as the first openly gay country musician. It's Steve Grand.
You know, not even 10 years ago, I was sitting in those same seats, and I can't imagine how different my life would have been had someone stood up like me in front of the congregation and said those words. That my world would have changed.
Now, you went through therapy, right? Did your parents think they could change you?
They did send me to therapy with the intention that my sexuality could be altered.
Plus,
there are gay religious people, and they deserve to be welcomed by their churches. And I think, you know, especially my generation more than ever is embracing the idea that, you know, we don't all fit into one box.
All next on Larry King Now. Watch new episodes of Larry King Now Monday through Thursday on demand on Hulu and Aura.tv.